managing director of the issue of Chance Company, Martin Talbot, and Wolverhampton Wanderers, and England legend, Steve Book. This award is given to the best-selling Americana album of the year. 2 years ago, we launched the Americana chart for the UK, and the aim of it was to essentially put a profile on this incredible and growing sector of the market. In the last 12 months, Americana albums in the UK have sold over 1.2 million albums, which is, I think, quite amazing. But this is the biggest one of them all. This is, well, I won't say who's won. This is an award for the best-selling Americana album of the year by UK artists. What do you think?
It's appropriate, to be fair. It's Carry Fire by Rock Band and the sensational Spice Shifter.
Thanks, Bob, and Trudy, and all the people who've got it all together. Thank you.